coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report.
Everett Golson is officially Notre Dame starting quarterback once again. Brian Kelly making that announcement after practice tonight. Golson beating out freshman Malik Zaire. Golson sat out last fall for an academic issue. Was the Irish's starting QB in 2012 when they played for the national championship.